Chi è? Che cosa fa?
Oh, mamma.
Mi stava aspettando.
No, stava arrivando.
And who is this?
Mama, this is James Dean. He's an actor. And this is my mother, Mrs. Pierangeli.
Ah. So, what do you want with my daughter?
Nothing.
Good. You won't be disappointed. Andiamo. Pronto, hello.
Is Pierre there?
Who is this?
It's James Dean.
She does not want to talk.
Just put her on the phone, please.
No, 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 no. She's out there choosing the flowers for her wedding. Goodbye.
What? Detectives, Mrs. Killick, we need to talk to you.
About what?
About your son, James. Open the door.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. Why don't you put something on? We'll talk about it.
Oh, I was cleaning.
Okay, well, just get something on.
Oh, sure.
What is this, drugs?
Or just loony?
I'm ready. Oh, did James get into another fight at school today?
Lady, you need to put some clothes on right now.
I'm sorry. I was cleaning.
Oh, here's Lady Godiva now.
How's it going, Mrs. Killick?
I'm here to pick up my son, James.
Yeah, he's in the coffee room. Come on.
Is he okay?
Yeah.
You see that? Mrs. Killick, I'm going to need you to sign some papers before we can let James go home. Why don't you come with me?
Yeah, that's fine.
Come on. Come on.
It's fine.
Let's go.
They come in here, they take over everything. Liquor stores, groceries, you name it. That hung? He was the one that gave him the money to swallow us up. 12 years I have this store. They got no respect for the people who was here first. Let them go back to where they come from.
Whoa, that's a hell of a brooch.
Oh, thank you.
Is that real?
It's 7.2 carats.
Oh, my God. You mind?
Oh, what, please. My son bought it for me.
Oh, that's a killer.
I read fortunes.
Oh, wow.
Would you like me to read your fortune?
Not right now.
I'm very good at
it. Listen, if you're looking for a relationship, I got a heart condition.
I do belly dancing, too.
I'm an old guy, and I'm just trying to
Would you like to feel?
This Look. Isn't... It's not the time
See?
Or place.
I do it sideways, too. So what do you think?
I gotta go.
I'm so ashamed. I wish I was dead, Mom.
Basta.
No, I wish God took me instead of Papa.
Basta.
Please, Mom, take me home.
I speak to your brothers. We see what we can do.
Mom. Mom, please, Mom.
Come to this country.
Don't blame yourself. It's not your fault.
Your papa, God rest his soul, would not listen to me.
Giuseppe, call the taxi.
Mama, he needs help.
All right, I call myself.
You are just like Jack. You never listen to anybody.
Fine. Blame me. Accuse me, you and your... counselor person who hates me.
Nobody hates you. Not me or my psychoanalyst. I just want to understand you.
Then try to understand that everything I did was for us to survive. Better than that, to survive with style. That took teamwork. Can you appreciate that? This is lousy. I'm going home.
Junie. Come on over here. Come on. Come here. Come on, Junie.
Leslie.
Show off how gorgeous you are. Isn't she beautiful? Look at this lady.
Oh, please.
Come here. Come here, Junie. Come. I love you.
Sweetheart, I love you.
Thank you.